This is an important ultrasound case about male infertility. What is azoospermia? In all cases of infertility, up to 50% of cases have male factor infertility. Mostly have decreased sperm counts. Rarely, in 1% or severe cases, have no sperm at all. This is called azoospermia. The sperms are made in the testes. It travels through the epididymis and reproductive tract and mixes with the fluid that is found in the seminal vesicle and makes the semen. Azoospermia has three types. The first is non-obstructed type, and this is caused by impaired production of hormones and genetic disorders. The second is testicular, that is the damage of the testes, either congenital or having tumor, radiation, diabetes, surgery, mumps. The third cause is post-testicular. This is obstructed type caused by problem in the ejaculation due to obstruction of some sort of reproductive tract. The obstruction may be anywhere in the epididymis or vas deferens tubes. This is the most important cause, about 40% of all the cases of azoospermia. Now, in this patient, there is no pre-testicular cause. Scrotal ultrasound is done to find the cause of the azoospermia. The right testis is visualized, size is 42 mm and volume is 17 gram, and this is normal. Testicular echogenicity is normal and there is no mass in the testis. We can see that right epididymal head is grossly enlarged. This is 36 mm. Normal, this is less than 16 mm. Now, the left testis is visualized. This is of size 41 mm and volume is 19 gram. This testis is also normal. There is mild extratesticular fluid on both sides. Fine echogenic strand seen on the left side. The left epididymal head is also grossly enlarged and this is 28 mm. So this is the case of post-testicular obstructed type. The patient gave the history of scrotal infection, mumps after puberty. The most important question, can the man with no sperm achieve pregnancy? Although the treatment is difficult, but the main aim is to increase sperm level at 20-30%. And then go for IVF or ICSI. So the pregnancy is possible.